Ganapati Atharvashirsham is a hymn to Lord Ganesh, the son of Lord Shiva and Parvati.
Om Bhadram Karnebhi Shrunayama Devaha Bhadram Pashye Makshabhiryajatraha Sirairangai Sushtuvagum Sastanubihi Vyashema Devahitam Yadayuhu Swastina Indro Vriddhashravaha Swastina Pusha Vishvavedaha Swastina Staksho Arishtanemihi Swastino Brihaspatir Dadatu Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Om Namaste Ganapataye Tvameva Pratyaksham Dattvamasi Tvameva Kevalam Kartasi Tvameva Kevalam Dhartasi Tvameva Kevalam Hartasi Tvameva Sarvam Khalvidam Brahmasi Tvam Sakshadatmasi Nityam Ritam Vachmi Satyam Vachmi Avatvamma Avavaktaram Avashrotaram Avadataram Avadhataram Avanuchanam Avashishyam Avapashchatat Avapurastat Avottaratat Avadakshinatat Avachordvatat Avadharatat Sarvato mam pahi pahi samantat Tvam vamayastvam chinmayah Tvam anandamayastvam brahmamayah Tvam sachidanandadvitiyosi Tvam pratyaksham brahmasi Tvam jnanamayo vijnanamayosi Sarvam jagadidam tvatto jayate Sarvam jagadidam tvattasthishtati Sarvam jagadidam tvailayameshati Sarvam jagadidam tvai pratyeti Tvam bhumirapo nalo nilo nabaha Tvam chatvarivakpadani Tvam gunatrayatitaha Tvam avasthatrayatitaha Tvam dehatrayatitaha Tvam kalatrayatitaha Tvam mooladharasthitosi nityam Tvam shaktitrayatmakaha Tvam yogino dhyayanti nityam Tvam brahmas, tvam vishnus, tvam rudras, tvam indras, tvam agnis, tvam vayus, tvam suryas, tvam chandramas, tvam brahma bhurbhavasvarom Ganadim purvamuchyarya varnadim stadanantaram Anusvarah parataraha ardhendulasitam tarena ruddham Etattavam anusvarupam gakarah purvarupam Akaro madhyamarupam Anusvarascha antyarupam Binduruttararupam Nadasandhanam Sagumhita sandhihi Saisha Ganesha vidya Ganakarushihi Nichrudgayatri chandaha Ganapatir devata Om Ganganapataye namaha Ekadantaya vidmahe Vakratundaya dhimahi Tanno dandih prachodayat Ekadantam chaturhastam pashamankushadharinam Rudam chavaradam hastair vibhranam mushakadvajam Raktam lambodaran shurpakarnakam raktavasasam Raktagandhanuliptangam raktapushpai supujitam Bhaktanukampinam devam jagatkarnamachyutam Avirbhutam chasrishtyado prakrte purushatparam Evam dhyayatiyo nityam sayogi yoginam varaha Namo ratapataye namo ganapataye namatpramatapataye namaste astu lambodaraya ikadantaya vignanashine shivasutaya varadamurtaye namaha
की टंकी
Thank you.
Yeah. near your heart, especially Adam. This is 我们气的到了，稍微靠上我们的胸部啊，左右，感受一下这里面有没有更多的气的感觉。 Yesterday we didn't do this. 我们昨天没有用关于呼吸的一个练加上。
You balance your breathing with the music.
用音乐与我们的呼吸达到一个平衡感。
Thank you. feel your heart beat normal. Also you have to push it down. This is raising the chi from normal body energy to a higher energy.
像我们当体内平时比较被很早的激发到的气的感觉，我们呼吸压强，让我们去感受体内有一股暖流，让我们去感受体内这种气的运转。道家所谓十二小门，一大门就是传说中的五行小门里面的任督二脉。道家在经过很长时间的锻炼之后，可以运转起的气到这些比较偏的
Moving randomly to work on the spine, to mobilize the spine, by working on the feet.
用我们的舞蹈动作去纠正我们的脊椎，让我们的脉轮处于正常的位置。
So let's stand up.
好，慢慢起身。
Although it looks Bollywood to our Bollywood dance and stuff, but we are just working on the all the muscles.
对于我们动作啊，可以感觉得到啊，不同的地方去采集过来，但是呢，我们的主要目的是放松肌肉。So,
anybody knows here how to dance?
这里面有没有会跳舞的？
Add some extra moves.
调吗
？For the dance, as the shoulders, you add an extra move. Back, you add an extra move. Abdomen, you add an extra move.
你去。 搜索一下自己有没有什么动作可以对肩部。
Oh,
Don't waste your time, I'm slow, baby, bye. Thank you.
将所有的肌肉从疲惫不动的当中放松下来。
Your body feels something funny energy flowing in your body.
身体有一股又在身体的流动。
Something changed, something new, something more energy.
会有一些新鲜感，或者一些气，更多的数据感。
Your the body may pain, but your breathing feels something different, and your inner energy feels something different.
你的身体可能会感觉到疲惫，但我们内心当中会感觉到有力量，一种全新的感觉。
Keep awareness on your lower spine.
注意到我们脊椎后下部位的感受。
We're going to say Nam.
我们从下往上，你身体的内部最开始声音是 Nam.
And you're keeping your awareness on the tailbone.
将我们 lower part of the 将我们的最后的脊椎注意到在我们下身旁。
Wow.
umbilicus.
这叫我们注意一下大肚脐。 第三个我们来，第四个我们是run。
这个地方的吸气run。 Awareness has been increased.
有没有增加的感觉呢？
normal chi level of the body is around 2 meter to 5 meter distance around the body.
就在我们的体内有气体，有能量在，然后地方。
There is an example. They say Buddha has chi around 10 kilometers around him.
就如啊，我们中国的道家，印度的圣人说，能感受到身体周围的气，他们首先就是通过慢慢的动作冥想，来感受自己内心的气，在与外界的接触上面。
Physical body is limited.
我们的身体，物理身体受到了一定的限制。
But spirit is unlimited.
但是我们的精神与我们的气是无限制的。
That's why Buddha could make an impact on so many countries. China, Japan, Indonesia, Malaysia, Burma, Myanmar, Nepal.
这就是由于这种感觉，印度的一些圣人呢，会得到不同地域的那种地气的连接，带来的就是尊重感，所谓的正能量，所谓的它的一种能量场的感觉，是和尚。
Let's focus between your eyes.
然后是我们的眼睛轮廓。
Both eyes in between, there's one point to feel that point.
本来说，最后一个，那我们不需要声音刺激，就是要在非常非常静心的情况下感受到能量的上升与宇宙的连接。That's why Lao Tzu
of China used to say, "Unlearn everything you have learned."
中国的这位老师所谓的学，所谓不学，这种也是。
We'll say Om, you just feel the Om at the level of your head.
Oh.
feel your body, what's happening to your body today.
感受到我们今天身体的一些改变。
The random movement with random music. We have worked on the legs, hands, back, shoulders, and this, around the spine muscles.
随着我们的音乐，随着我们的动作，让你的全身包括肩部、颈部、背部、侧面的肌肉，以及说我们通过踩踏对穴位的按摩，更加的注意到我们今天对于脊椎的轻微的一些按摩的感觉。
Muscles work out, the energy around the spine increases.
我们的肌肉虽然有一些疲惫，但我们的脊椎周围气，我们的脉轮有一定的能量的上升。
Energy around the spine increases, it makes easy flow of the qi upwards.
让我们的脉轮运转正常，气在我们的体内能够很好的发挥作用。
So with all this lung warm, you have feel the vibration of the sound at different levels of the spine.
根据我们的声音的不同，从 lung 到这个喉，这个脉轮，这个位置的轻微的震动感以及。
As a result, your mind became a very, very, very calm at the moment.
我们的心境现在很平和。
Other experiences you can note down from today. What happens? How calm you feel? How relaxed you feel? You'll not get angry very fast. You see the changes.
感受到我们今天这样的锻炼对我们生活也许会造成一些良好的影响，对我们的脾气的控制，对我们心境的调节。
Write down all the changes happening with you from today onwards. You'll feel you'll be more positive, more energetic, more calm, more relaxed.
感受到我们的身体更加放松，精神更加放松，精神充满了更多的正能量与爱的那种感觉。
More calm, you can do more work without being stressed.
有这样的一种放松的状态。